Hi Andrew, it's today Sunday, but I finished your shock absorber. It's a long time I wanted to do see. You see, this is your shock absorber. I will show you when it's completely finished. But you have a valve, huh? You have a 9 bars inside. Huh? And I'll show you what I wanted to show you before I put the spring is how works properly a shock absorber. You see, I have to force with my hand quite a lot. And it come back slowly. That's a proof of a proper shock absorber, proper rebound. Okay, you see the hydraulic. You have a new everything inside. Okay, what a lot of work, but no damage on the paint, etc. They're going to be fantastic. So that's it. Next one, I'll send you a picture when it's finished. Ciao.